Soon, the full dark of evening has descended. Seeing no further movement inside, Amber emerges from the shrubs and steps across the front garden and around the corner of the building. A light flicks on down the pathway ahead, doubtless triggered by a movement sensor. He stands for a moment, coiled in immobility. Then he turns to face the side of the house and starts to climb, as with the powerful legs of a big blond spider, up a vertical drainpipe attached to the exterior wall, holding the plastic bag between his teeth. Through brute agility and an almost metallic strength of muscle that Jaymi has never felt before, Amber's left hand and his right hand grip the pipe in turn, helped by the grip of his feet in an animal rhythm, supporting his own weight and carrying it at relentless speed, higher and higher up the pipe, until he clambers over the gutter onto the cottage roof. Peering down over the gutter, he sees Herb emerge from a door near the bottom of the drainpipe, look along the pathway in both directions as if checking for intruders, then set off towards the front garden. Amber shimmies along the sloping roof tiles to the back of the cottage, then drops quietly onto a wide balcony. Beside him, a door stands open.